10 years later, I got a singular impression. Things are moving too fast, and you say, oh no, step on the brakes, do whatever it takes to stop the train. Slow, slow, the lights turning red.
Some people can't tell the two things apart, but I